Well, I think we agree this is more than a little weird.
Who the hell drives their car underground?
Oh, well, let me think. Someone who doesn't want to be followed, you know, it's just a guess.
Smartass.
Looks like they bored straight into the old service tunnels.
Hey, over here.
It's locked.
Not for long.
Should be able to squeeze through here.
I think.
Lead on, Macduff.
Oh, for God's sake.
What?
Lay on. It's lay on, Macduff. Can we hurry along, please, mate?
All right, back there?
Yeah, you know, just not keen on the old tight spaces, that's all.
Just keep moving.
Oh, thank God for that.
Where the hell is Macduff?
Is there no bottom to your ignorance?
I see them!
Oh! Ah, nice one, mate.
Thanks.
What are you doing? Keep the silence up.
Keep the silencer, kid.
What are you doing? Keep the silencer.
Okay. Tunnel's right below us. At least we're still on the right path. Oh. That is a long way down. Careful, it's slippery.
There's more. Get down. Wait until they're close enough. Forgotten how to shoot.
Hey, there's a passage up there.
And a ladder.
Yeah, looks like it's jammed, though. Let me see if I can loosen it. Look out, here it comes. Like there's some sort of gate up there.
How about you, Cutter? A little help, yeah?
Sure, I gotcha.
All right, ready? Pull.
Got it.
Okay, Charlie, come on.
There's the tunnel again.
That's too far to drop, though. We'll break our damn necks.
Down here.
Where are we headed now? What in the world?
Charlie, who the hell are we dealing with here?
I don't know, mate, but whoever they are seriously weird.
Look at the ironwork.
Well, it's gotta be Victorian, maybe older.
Yeah. All this stuff's been rusting for a century.
Maybe we can get through here.
Oh, no way we're moving that.
I don't think so.
Wait. It's a counterweight up there. Looks like it's stuck. All right, one of us should climb up there and see if they can dislodge it.
Good idea. Guess who?
Almost there.
That ought to work. Got it?
Yep, take your time.
I'll meet you on the other side. What the hell is this place? Oh shit, get down!
Good eye. Thanks for having our back.
There's Marlowe's car.
All right. From here on, no more guns.
Hands up.
Oh, hello, mate. We must have taken a wrong turn somewhere.
Yeah, is this King's Cross?
Don't move.
Hey, hey, hey. You got us all wrong, man. We're from Cleveland.
Oh, well done, mate.
Atta boy. What the hell kind of place is this?
I've never seen anything like it.
Some sort of train station or something.
Yeah, but it's got to be almost 200 years old.
Jesus, just when you think things can't get any weirder.
Get back. Take them out quietly.
Nicely done, boys.
Come on. They must have gone through here.
It gets weirder.
Oh, this stonework.
Looks like Tudor. 16th century.
No, not through the door. They're probably still in there.
Good point. Up this way.
Quietly, Nate.
Hey, over here.
No. Seriously. Who are these people?
I'm not interested in your excuses. He was a loose cannon, and you should have known.
Yes, it is regrettable, but...
Not regrettable. Sloppy. Your poor judgment could have cost us everything. 400 years of searching. Finally, Drake's secret will be revealed. What is this?
I don't understand.
It's a forgery.
What? That's not possible. I verified it myself. This isn't the ring.
Really?
I held it in my hands. I saw him put it around his neck. This doesn't make sense.
We've been duped.
Cutter.
Uh-huh. You men stand guard and stay alert. We may have been followed. You, come with us. Find them and bring me that ring. I don't care how you get it.
This is quite the app.
Look at all this stuff.
Ugh.
Nate, focus. We haven't got much time here.
Yeah.
What are you...
My God, do you know what this is?
It's a book, mate. There's a lot of them in here. It's a library.
It's not just any book, wise ass. Belonged to T.E. Lawrence. You know, Lawrence of Arabia.
Yes, I know who he is.
This was mailed from Dorset on the day of his motorcycle accident. May 13th, 1935. They must have killed him once they got their hands on it.
They?
Yeah, they, them, whoever these people are.
Oh, what a lot of rubbish. It was an accident.
Witnesses saw a black car run him off the road.
Guys.
Oh, what? So it was like a big cover-up?
Maybe.
Nate!
What?
That thing that you have been waiting 20 years for?
Right. Here we go. L. O. H. D. N. Huh.
What is it?
It's long hidden.
What? Shush. No shit, long hidden. Are you kidding me?
No offense, mate, but your ancestor was a right asshole.
Just shut up. It's an anagram. Golden Hind. The Golden Hind.
Drake's ship.
Yes. It's a clue. It's gotta be something hidden in this room. All right, spread out. See what you can find.
What the hell are we looking for, anyway?
The Golden Hind.
Could it be a model? Maybe a painting.
Well, what makes you think it's even here?
It's gotta be here.
Well, it could be at Buckland Abbey, for all we know.
What?
Buckland Abbey, it's a place you've never been there. Move on. Well, there's a chair there made from the wood of his ship. Maybe it's hidden in there.
Yeah, I suppose it could be, but... No. No, it's gotta be here. This place is amazing. The things in here must be worth a fortune.
Nate, we can't be screwing around like this. They'll be back any minute.
Yeah, come on, mate. Hurry up.
There it is. I found it.
Where?
Up there. The figurehead from Drake's ship.
Shit!
It's a trap!
They're here! Take cover!
There's a ladder. Come on, hurry up!
North Atwood Station, come on!
Can you read me?
We're coming out the old North Atwood Station. There's no time to explain. We got company.
And the guy says, well, you better tickle mine, too, because now I got to catch the goddamn thing.
Cheers.
To a job? Well done.
Yeah.
Are you going to join us, darling?
Yeah. Yeah. Well, the map proves it. Drake didn't screw around in the East Indies for 6 months. He sailed straight through and headed to Arabia.
Right.
But here's where it gets interesting. You see this mark? This is John D.'s signature.
Who the hell's John D.?
John D., one of Queen Elizabeth's closest advisors.
Everybody knows that.
Yeah, yeah, he was a great mathematician and navigator. Hey, way ahead of his time, he's probably the one who invented that.
Seriously into the occult. I mean, like a really creepy dark
way. See, he signed all his letters to the Queen with this symbol, meaning he was her eyes.
The original 007, you see, look, 007.
Not really that relevant.
So it was John D. who sent Drake to Arabia?
Yeah, it looks that way. D and Elizabeth.
And Walsingham.
Great, but what for?
Well, that's the million-dollar question, isn't it? And this is where T.E. Lawrence comes in. See, before Lawrence became Lawrence of Arabia...
Great film.
He was an archaeologist. And even when he was just a kid, he was obsessed with history. Everything to do with knights and the Crusades. And he traveled all over, documenting every Crusader site he could find. It's all in here.
All right, you've lost me completely, kid. What the hell has this got to do with Drake?
I'm getting to that. See, after the war, Lawrence said that if he were ever to go back to Arabia,
It would be to search for this place he called the Atlantis of the Sands. Now, the legend crops up over and over again under different names. Ubar, Aram of the Pillars, the City of Brass. But the story is always the same.
Well, city of immeasurable wealth, destroyed by God for its arrogance, swallowed forever in the sands of the Rubalkali Desert.
Right here.
Well, I like the immeasurable wealth part anyway.
And you think this is what Elizabeth and Dee sent Drake after?
Oh, yeah. And more importantly, it's what Marlowe is after.
So, wait, if Drake was on a mission from the Queen to find this place, why all the secrecy? I mean, it looks like he went to a lot of trouble to hide whatever he found, even from Her Majesty.
I don't know.
Oh, I'm sorry, what was that?
No, hang on a second, because if you recall, the last time we went halfway around the world searching for a lost city, things got more than a little dicey.
Yeah, but this time we have the upper hand. I mean, look, Drake only had half the clues. Lawrence only had half. We have both. And Marlowe has nothing.
Small problem. The Rubalkali Desert, 600 miles across. The Bedouin go around the damn thing.
And even if we knew where it was, which we don't, we would die trying to find
just
it.
Just hold on. You see these symbols here?
Yeah. Looks like Sabaean script.
Sabaean script. Right. Look, the Crusaders were searching for the same lost city 1,000 years ago. But out of all the sites Lawrence documented, only two are marked with these symbols. One in Syria, the other in France.
Oh.
No, you two are going to Syria. We're heading to France. Look, we track down these clues. We find Lawrence's lost city. I'm sure of it.
Well, and then what? How are we going to get across 600 miles of impassable wasteland?
It's in the middle of the desert. So technically, it'd be about 300 miles.
Wow.
Look, I don't know. We'll figure it out.
We burn that bridge when we get to it, eh?
Exactly. What do you say?
What the hell?
Let's do it.
End of the line, I guess. Don't. Looks like we're going the rest of the way on foot. What?
Leave it to you to find a friggin' jungle in the middle of France.
Well, we're definitely headed in the right direction. Chateau should be this way. Not too far. Come on.